Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
All right, guys, we need to get inside. Walk out there, go down through the roof.
You Jafar?
Oh, I understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off.
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more
attitude. Yeah, you too.
Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fishermen's village. Head east to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
Oh, let me up. Where'd my axe go? Oh, there it is. Selling some stuff.
Great. How you doing, mate?
I'm running errands for Rice. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of answers. As much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brian.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
I just squeeze that.
in, bro.
Thank you.
something I've never seen before. This huge bloated infected just fucking exploded. Kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about Kurgan? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
Alright, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Carson.
Ugh.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting. Inside.
Hello? Anyone here? Anyone here? Rice sent me. I'm here for a pickup.
Yes?
I'm here on Rice's behalf. I'm supposed to pick something up. Hey, Rice sent me here to pick up something for him.
Not in this house. Not anywhere around this house.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You brought the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them.
All of them?
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment, and things get bad for you. And your woman.
Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
Ferry.
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Thank you.
here to make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rise said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire.
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
And for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem. I made the collection at the ferry station. And I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell. What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We'll do our best to contain the situation, but we can't sugarcoat this train. We need Anderson right fucking now.
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear. Way back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Thank you. I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. Don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together. Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a sec.
Sure, that was it for us. I don't even know how to repay you.
Come on.
Okay, got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Your help finding my son Christoph.
You work for Rice, don't you?
Sure, for protection. But I can't go to him for a thing like this. My son is young. He thinks with his mouth instead of his head. He doesn't understand that sometimes you've got to go along with people who aren't so good. Now he's run off to join Kraken's bunch at the tower. He thinks he's going to be a runner.
It's not the safest line of work.
He's going to get himself killed. He's not ready. He's too young to be out there.
Shouldn't you be looking for him yourself?
You don't understand. I make weapons for Rice. If the new ones aren't ready when his people come, me and Christoph are both dead. Please, do this for me. I'll give you something good. Something special. Okay?
And maybe I'll ask around at the tower. If I find something, I'll let you know. But if you ask me, your protection seems to have you pretty scared. You should really think about it. So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be.
Machiavelli. blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rise is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as well as. Give them a chance to your whole arm. Understand? I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets. And you can run. Should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine, like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Andazin. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it would take for someone of her caliber to, break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the Tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think about it.
Ah, shit. With Rise. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Rise wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.
Last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Make maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff. I make the rules here, is that clear? Not Brecken, not Rice. This is Jeffville, or Jeffland, or Jeffertown, New Jeff City.
Look, Jeff.
Commander Jeff!
There's an emergency. The gas is out all over the city.
Oh, yeah. That was me.
But you shut off the gas?
Installation of the Fort Jefferson Apocalypse Wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian gas supply. But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back on.
Yeah, I think that's going to be your job.
No can do. I'm too critical to base operations. We'll have to send someone who's expendable.
Commander, I'd like to volunteer.
You're a good man, whoever you said you are. I hate to lose you. Now, go open the quadrant allocation valves. Plus the primary distribution gate. Then, hey, if you don't get killed, you can be the first civilian to witness my apocalypse wall.
Brecken, this is Crane. Do you copy? Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much assistance did you get?
Listen, Rice wanted me to... He's... Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What?
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. I've got to get what little antizin I have back to the tower pronto.
Reese's Pieces.